TYTV, Hammond, Ponchatoula.
He looks down low and everything he knows. So look at your neighbor and tell him, say, neighbor, my God knows it all. Everybody just put those hands together. For those of y'all that know the song already, y'all help me sing it. Oh, my God knows it all.
Oh, my God knows it all.
You can talk about
it all.
everybody.
Clap your hands.
Listen. Sitting here thinking about your goodness to me. One day it was bound, yeah.
Check out the all-new PGGM Radio. That's right, online radio station. Playing great gospel music 24/7. You can download the TuneIn app, and you can type in that station, or you can go to www.pggmradio.com. And when you get to that website, click Listen Live. I tell you, you don't want to miss. We have such people as Michael Watkins doing a show. We have such people as Elder George Cohen doing a show. We also have Reverend Mark Sandifers doing a show and Leon Franklin doing a show. That's right, 24 hours a day, the all-new PGGM radio station.
We love you. Hey girl, Isabel's can help you with that. Isabel's offers a complete line of hair care products plus an extensive selection of hair extensions and wigs. So get the look you want or change your look to suit your mood. Isabel's has everything you need for any hairstyle you want. Isabel's also has dresses and accessories for prom, weddings, or any special occasion. Family owned, same location for over 30 years. Go to Isabel's in downtown Amite.
Where can you drive through and pick up a hot plate lunch? MasterChef. Who else has these delicious homemade biscuits? MasterChef. And the best burgers and po' boys in town? You got it, MasterChef. Real home-style breakfast and lunch, extended hours on Fridays offering seafood specials. Real good, real food, real fast. Call ahead for drive-through pickup or enjoy the bright, clean dining room. Have a real meal at MasterChef. It's Amite's favorite place to eat.
Are you thinking about getting married? Then you need weddings on a budget with a beautiful gazebo overlooking cypress trees and perfect for your photo op. Brand new air-conditioned facilities, immaculate landscaping, and the best prices around. Go to marryingmax.com for more information or call Max Owens at 95-351-9756. They also can handle all of your notary work from title transfers to affidavits. Open all week, Saturday 8 to 2, and after hours by appointment. Give them a call, 225-567-3822.
Dealing with the death of your loved one is the most difficult time of your life. Wright & Calvary Funeral Home can help support, guide, and direct you through the final arrangement process. Daryl Calvary, Joseph Fleet Sr., Edward, Conrad, Bryant, and Gregory Wright will be there when you need them the most. They deliver thoughtful and personalized funeral services that include church, chapel, limousine, and graveside care. With traditional funeral packages for only $2,495, Wright & Calvary Funeral Home can accommodate any budget. Give them a call at 985-542-2222.
Albany Auto Salvage and Sales has one of the largest selection of parts in the area. We carry a full line of car, truck, SUV, and minivan parts, including radiators, transmissions, engines, fenders, doors, and more. Our inventory is computerized, and with our nationwide locating service, we can locate those hard-to-find parts in moments. We also sell new aftermarket parts. Come see us. We're three blocks south of the Albany Springfield exit off I-12.
Imagine your room with a fresh, new look. Amite City Furniture has just what you're looking for to make your dreams come true. Visit the store to see their great selection of furniture, mattresses, appliances, home office and entertainment pieces, and anything else you need to make your home look and feel fresh, bright, and just right. Their brand new website shows you everything in stock. You can even order online. Amite City Furniture, your friendly one-stop furniture store.
Jesus. Bonings Food Market. For generations, the Boning family has offered friendly, hometown service featuring all your local favorites. Bonings has a great selection of your favorite grocery items, plus fresh meats, local produce, fresh baked goods, wines, flowers, deli and lunch specials. Fresh, convenient, friendly. Your local Bonings Market. Come see us in your neighborhood. Laranja, Robert, and Ponchatoula.
Paying too much for homeowners insurance? At Dave Brennan Insurance, a quote costs nothing but could save you a lot. For all your insurance needs, call Dave Brennan Insurance, located next to the DMV on North Morrison Boulevard in Hammond. Auto, life, health, commercial, homeowners, for all your insurance needs, call Dave Brennan Insurance at 985-662-3077 or stop by the office next to the DMV. Notary services, including vehicle registration, available in our office.
Hey girl, Isabel's can help you with that. Isabel's offers a complete line of hair care products plus an extensive selection of hair extensions and wigs. So get the look you want or change your look to suit your mood. Isabel's has everything you need for any hairstyle you want. Isabel's also has dresses and accessories for prom, weddings, or any special occasion. Family owned, same location for over 30 years. Go to Isabel's in downtown Amite.
That's all right. 1, 2, 3, right now. Right now. on, everybody.
Clap your hand.
Listen. Sitting here thinking about your goodness to me. One day it was bound, yeah.
When I got up this morning and I saw a new day, I said one.
Tonight, in spite of things, everything that happened to me that was good, God did.
God did.
Yes, He did.
Oh, yes, He did.
Oh, everything that happened to me that was good, God did.
God did.
Yes, He did.
Oh, yes,
you know what He did? Did it do? You woke me up this morning. You did. Started me.
the Macedonia Missionary Baptist Church of Hammond, Louisiana, where Reverend Tamarlin T. Carter is the senior pastor, cordially invites you to its 16th annual Joseph Henry Scholarship Banquet on Saturday, May 17, 2014 at 6:30 p.m. It will be held at the Joseph Henry Fellowship Hall, 910 East Park Avenue in Hammond, Louisiana. The theme, Continuing the Investment in Promising Futures, Scholarship, Education, Success. Their keynote speaker will be Dr. Dwan Mabry of Hammond, and inspirational speaker will be Mr. Dustin D. McMahon of Baton Rouge. Tickets are $40 per person, and the attire is semi-formal. For tickets or more information, please contact the church office at 985-345-9583, Monday through Thursday between 1 and 5 p.m.
Were you thinking about getting married? Then you need Weddings on a Budget with a beautiful gazebo overlooking cypress trees and perfect for your photo op. Brand new air-conditioned facilities, immaculate landscaping, and the best prices around. Go to marryingmax.com for more information or call Max Owens at 985-351-9756. They also can handle all of your notary work from title transfers to affidavits. Open all weeks, Saturday 8 to 2 and after hours by appointment. Give them a call, 225-567-3822.
Paul's Cafe, a Ponchatoula tradition. For a taste of Ponchatoula any day of the year, stop by Paul's Cafe for breakfast or lunch in downtown Ponchatoula. Daily plate lunch specials from only $5.95. Open 7 days a week, 6 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. From our family to yours, thanks for over 38 years of sharing our home-cooked favorites. Come see us at Paul's Cafe in Ponchatoula.
Where is Rogers Pawn Shop?
They have tools, guns, computers, and a whole bunch of other stuff. Stuff you need, stuff you're looking for.
But where is Rogers Pawn Shop?
Here it is. Turn off Highway 190 onto Alligator Drive. That's Highway 190. Turn between the hotel and racetrack gas station, cross the tracks. Hey, you found Rogers Pawn Shop. Tools, guns, computers, and lots of other stuff you need.
Thank you. everybody.
Clap your hands.
Listen. Sitting here thinking about your goodness to me. One day was bound, yeah, but now I'm free. Now I know I didn't deserve it, but you gave it to me. Early one morning, Jesus set my soul free. I think about it sometimes. You didn't have to save me,
but you did.
You didn't have to raise me,
but you did.
You didn't have to bless me,
but you did.
All the years you never left me. I want to say it one more time. Sitting here thinking about your goodness to me. One day I was bound, oh, but now I'm free. And you know I think about that. I know I didn't deserve it, didn't do nothing to earn it, but you gave it to me. Early one morning, yeah, you set my soul free. You didn't have to save me,
but you did.
You didn't have to raise me,
but you did.
Thank you, dear. You didn't have to bless me,
but you did.
All of the years you never left me. Let's go. Yeah. Sometimes when I think about all that he's done for me,
you did.
Nothing but amazing grace that set me
you
free.
Did.
Is there anybody listening to me? No, he did.
You did.
Is there anybody here tonight? No, he did.
You did.
Why don't you tell the world tonight? He did it.
You did.
Yeah, yeah.
Commodore's Pizza, home of the two sauces, traditional or sweet. Create your own pizza, buffalo breadsticks, pasta, po' boys, and daily lunch specials. With brand new pizza ovens, no waiting. So call ahead to order or take out. Commodore's Pizza, DeMarco Boulevard in Hattie.
The average tax takes your eyes off the road for nearly 5 seconds. At highway speeds, that's enough time to travel the length of a football field. Stop the texts. Stop the wrecks.
You're watching WSTY-TV, Hammond, Ponchatoula.
To another episode of the Fired Up and Ready to Go Ministries, located here in Hammond, Louisiana, on the corner of Anderson Street, where we're fired up and we're ready to go for our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and we're casting out our nets into the deep to be become fishermen of men. We ask that you would continue to keep each and every one of us that are involved in the program in your prayers, myself, my mom, and my sister Wendy Smith, and my uncle, Pastor Nathaniel Oliver. We ask that you would continue to pray for our families as well. We ask that you would continue to tune in and to support this program. Again, you are welcome. Now we're going to have our scripture reading by Sister Wendy Smith.
Good afternoon. The scripture reading comes from 2 Corinthians 5 and verse 17. Therefore, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. Old things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new. Amen.
Amen. Lord, you are
welcome in this place. Lord, you are welcome in this place. Lord, you